Hi, I'm Marlen Esparza, Olympic boxer for Team USA. I won a bronze medal at the 2012 London Olympic Games. And fun fact, I was the first woman to ever qualify for the Olympic Games in boxing. Now I'm gonna show you a few tips. Okay, so now we're gonna talk about jabs. We like to use this punch to set things up. It's the easiest way to get from point A, being yourself, to point B, which is your opponent. Comes from your face, straight. Seems simple, but that's why there's variations. I'm gonna go over three basic jabs for all types of situations. So the first jab that I'm gonna do is throwing my jab without moving my back foot. So I'm stepping with my front foot and I'm throwing my jab at the same time. So out, in, out, in. A lot of mistakes that people tend to make on this is they'll bring their back foot with them, leaving you over your front foot, which is exactly the opposite position of where you wanna be. Make sure that you're just leaving your back foot planted and you're stepping out and stepping in. Stepping out, stepping in. You'll use this a lot when your opponent is being aggressive and you're not needing to step in to get to them. Your opponent's coming in and you'll be using this to protect yourself and land straight down the middle to potentially stop them in their tracks while coming forward. The next jab that I'm gonna be using is I'm gonna not move my feet, but I'm gonna move my head when I release my jab. Down, up, down, up. This is good again when someone's coming at you with looping shots, with straight shots. Keep your hands up, tilt to avoid anything that's coming at you. You can avoid their jab, you can avoid their hooks. And this is really just to make sure that you keep your opponent off you or try to break up the combinations that they have while they're trying to get into your space. The next jab that I'm gonna be using is a breakdown and up. These are always good whenever you get yourself put in a position that you don't wanna be in. In combat, sometimes you get people in your space, sometimes you get opponents throwing over you. The best place to go when you're in a position that you don't wanna be is straight down so you don't get caught backwards, so you don't get caught forward, so you don't get caught to the side. So you'll squat, and to get yourself out with the safest punch would be to jab. So you'll squat and jab. That'll keep them off of you and allow you to get out of the way when you're in an uncomfortable position. Now that you know a little bit more about the jab, make sure that you focus on those three jabs. Use one for distance stepping only with your front foot. Throw your jab, moving your head to your right to avoid punches, and in uncomfortable positions, make sure you squat and come out of those uncomfortable positions using the jab while tech working and while life sparring. Thanks for watching. Check out more of my tips here. So the first jab that I'm gonna do is just
Marker. Go. Is it marker?
I'm yeah,
marker.
You did great.
Now you can go away.
Now get out.
Now you get out of the shot.
Okay.